Tonight, we know at least 90 tornadoes touched down across the Midwest yesterday. Washington, Illinois was hardest hit. You can see the devastation in the before and after photos. 8 people were killed, 6 of them in Illinois, 2 in Michigan. The governor of Illinois says the November tornadoes were the deadliest in that state's history.